Hey, Reason We Learn community. Just wanted to take a moment to thank those of you who are subscribers of this channel. You are amazing. And those of you who are watching this and this is the first thing you've ever seen on this channel, welcome. I hope you will stick around for a while, take a look at some of the videos and become a subscriber so you can be notified when I make more videos about education and how we're going to fix it. That's what I really want to focus on more moving forward, which brings me to my other point today. Thanks to the people who have helped me build this platform so far, my subscribers, my supporters. Are my glasses fogging up? Yeah, it's like hot in here. I'm able to make some great changes to this platform that are going to be coming down the pike in probably a couple weeks time thereabouts. And you'll want to be here. So be subscribed and pay close attention. Look it out for those because I'm working on making some improvements that are going to make this an even better resource for us to have these conversations and learn about how to improve learning. Okay? So that's as much as I'm going to tell you. I'm not letting you in on anymore, but it's going to be great. And I want to commend all of you who've been here, whether from the beginning or for 5 minutes ago. It doesn't matter. Every person who is here as an audience member, a commenter, a person who shares a video, etc., is helping get the word out and helping to help others improve education in America. What better goal is there, right? Everything flows from education. Culture, politics, all of it. That's my argument anyway. And you guys are helping. You're making it possible. You're part of the solution. And even those of you who don't agree with me, and even those of you who ask me really hard questions and poke me, that's fine. That's good. Prove me wrong. Pretty please. That helps me do a better job at what I do. And as I said, one of the things that I hope to be doing a better job at is bringing you the content in a more compelling way, in a more compelling format. And that's it. That's all I'm going to say. That's it. So stay tuned, subscribe if you're not already, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your weekend.